Yeah. sa
Zippy.
Thank you.
Down him! Yeah. Andy.
Yeah.
free throws. There we go. You'll be all right. Sum it up. Come on, man. Don't ever let nobody see that you hurt. Get up.
Thank you. Yeah.
the next one.
Thank you. First win versus Morehouse College. How does it feel?
It always feels good to get a win, you know, that, but especially against Morehouse. And I just want to talk a little bit about the atmosphere tonight in the gymnasium. It was incredible.
You guys were down early in the game, but you battled back. What did you tell your guys at halftime?
First of all, I told Coach Jordan that I have to change the tempo of the game because they were really moving the ball around and taking a lot of time off the clock. So we started pressing and trying to take the ball out of the best players' hands. Every possession they came up the court, they turned the ball over. We were able to get out in the break. We were able to get some easy baskets.
Coach, you guys are at the top of the SIAC. You think you're ready for tournament play?
Yeah, but we got to finish SIAC first. Our goal is to be number one when tournament time comes so we can get a seed. That's our goal right now, and that's what I told our guys before the game. I know it's a big game against Morehouse, but to me it's just another game that we got to get a win, and that's what we did.
All right, Coach, congratulations on the win tonight. Keep at it.
Thank you so much. Appreciate you guys. No problem.